If you follow me on Instagram, then you might have seen this.
First thing we've cleared up is Maisie's an absolute legend.
I came into work and someone put something through the letterbox. This envelope. So I opened it up and it was this letter from Maisie. Loves watching my videos. Love for you to do a Shopkins cookie when you have the time. And then it had a little black box with it. So I thought it was going to be crayons, but it wasn't crayons. It was that sickest keyring. Shopkins cookie. I think I've seen one of these little bad boys knocking around. She's drew the Shopkins cookie. Received an email. Maisie's auntie. She has a shop not too far from me. The thing is, I'm not likely to ever make a Shopkins cookie cake. Put me in such a good mood. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make that Shopkins cookie cake right now, today, and then I'm gonna take it up to around your shop as a surprise. I think it was such a nice gesture. That's what I'm gonna do. Just love like little gadget things, or you know, little cool little things. Take it down and surprise her on it. I'm just feeling in such a good mood. Giving makes you feel good.